Over 100 cadavers of inmates still unclaimed at a funeral parlor in Muntinlupa City. Bianca Davanao joins us with that story. Bianca, what more can you tell us?
Hi, Carmina. There are still 166 bodies of deceased persons deprived of liberty or PDLs, which have not been claimed by their families at a funeral parlor in Muntinlupa City. Bureau of Corrections OIC Gregorio Katapang Jr. confirmed to us this morning. These bodies are among the 176 remains, the manager of the Eastern Funeral Services earlier said, were left unclaimed for months now, some since December last year. Yesterday, the Bureau Corps took 10 of the cadavers and buried them at the New Bilibid Prison Cemetery. However, today, Katapang told us that the burial of additional cadavers unclaimed at the funeral parlor is on hold following the statement of Justice Secretary Boying Remulla that these will undergo autopsy to determine the causes of their death. Yesterday morning, Remulla said he will draft a memorandum of agreement to enable the Philippine General Hospital, or PGH, to conduct autopsy on the corpses. But last night, he clarified to reporters there won't be any agreement yet between the DOJ and the UP College of Medicine, saying there is a need to obtain the consent of the families of the deceased PDLs first. The Justice Secretary also said the total number of cadavers that will be subjected to autopsy will still have to be determined. Carmina?
Bianca, do we have any information as to if the piling up of cadavers is something new, that this has only happened now? Or has this always been the case, at least for that funeral parlor?
Carmina, actually, this particular funeral parlor was just recently accredited by the Bureau of Corrections. So the accredited funeral parlor of the Bureau of Corrections a few years back was not the Eastern Funeral Services. And this time, during this pandemic, the manager said that since December last year until now, the bodies have piled up at the funeral parlor. In fact, each month, they are taking about 40, 50, 60 bodies of dead PDLs from the NBP. And the protocol actually is that if within 3 months these bodies are not claimed by the families, the Bureau Corps will have to take these bodies and bury them at the NBP cemetery. But what's happening right now is that some of these cadavers have been temporarily stored in this funeral parlor for over 6 months, some as far as December last year.
Mm-hmm. And we haven't heard from the NBP why they haven't gotten some of the bodies to bury them in the cemetery?
Carmina, the officer in charge of the Bureau Corps, General Gregorio Katapang Jr., has been in office for, I think, just 2 weeks.
Right. But so, even before that.
Yes. According to Katapang, well, yesterday they have started to take some of these unclaimed cadavers, 10 to be exact. And from what I've heard from the funeral parlor and from Bureau Corps personnel, supposedly today, they were supposed to claim more cadavers, but then this was put on hold because of the statement of Justice Secretary Remulla saying that he wanted these cadavers to undergo autopsy first.
We also heard a statement, Bianca, from no less than the president himself, that he has information to believe that during the term of Bureau Corps Chief Gerald Katapang, that he sort of acted like a god inside the NBP. Do these cadavers have anything to do with how things were run under Bantag's watch?
Most of the cadavers at the Eastern Funeral Services right now were taken during the term of former suspended Director General Gerald Bantag, Carmina.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and that's why I guess that need for an autopsy to be done once there is a go signal from the next of kin, that statement coming from DOJ Secretary Crispin Remulla. We're going to have to leave it at that. Bianca Dava there joining us on the line. Thanks, Bianca. Take care and you keep safe.